Hello everybody, this is Chris from Bigfoot South Dakota. Last year December, one of the team members, Earl, had put a security camera in his house. He kind of lives out in the boondocks, just for his safety. And what he had caught on there that we posted last December was some paranormal activity. Something had hit a curtain. One of the people had shared it and said, try to debunk it and say that it was moved, this and that. Meanwhile, his camera became disabled, and earlier December this year, he got a new camera and he put it on the same TV stand, but a little lower section shelves. And since then, he's been catching orbs left and right on his camera. So enjoy. First, we're gonna play the video that we posted last year. And after that would be the following, which happened earlier in December. Thank you.